Hello everyone, hope you all are doing great. Today I have 4 off-campus job opportunity updates for you all. If you are interested in such job updates, some useful tips during the placements and many more useful career related videos, please consider subscribing to this channel. Okay, so the first drive is coming from Betsol, and currently they have conducted this off-campus drive for 2022 graduates, and in the registration form you can see that they are also provided options for the students who are passing out from 2021 and 2022 also. So all those fresher graduates who have passed out from 2020 and 2021 and also 2022 can apply for this particular drive. So they are conducting an off-campus drive for 2022 freshers, like who are interested to start their career with Betsol. So the branches which they are focusing on are computer science, IS, IT, ECE and EEE branches only. So all the candidates who are interested can fill the registration form. I have provided the link to the registration form in the description of this video, so please do check that and register yourself, because the last date of registration is the 27th January 2022. So all those who are interested can register for this particular drive. So the second drive is coming from IBM organization, and currently they are hiring for application developer job role, which consists of Java full stack development. So basically, talking about the key job details, so the job location would be Noida, and the category would be the technical specialist, and the talking about the eligibility criteria, so the required education is the bachelor's degree, and the position they have provided in the job link is the entry level. So any freshers, like even if you have zero experience, can apply to this particular drive. So even the 2021 and 2022 passouts can apply for this particular drive, and you will be assigned a fresher job role. So the employment type will be the full time. And talking about the different tech stack that they would be preferring in a particular candidate, are the candidate should be well versed and should have better knowledge of all the Java fundamentals, Java 8, JEE, Spring Core or Spring Boot or Spring MVC. Like, I guess they could ask the fundamental questions from all these different technical stacks. So you can refer to them and can answer it accordingly in your interviews. And also AngularJS, Node.js, CSS and HTML are also the skills which they are focusing on. So it would be better, like, if you have some websites which you have made in your college years and which you can show it during your interview, it would be great, and you can mention it accordingly in your resume. So all these particular technologies or the tech stack, we can say they are focusing on. And also, if you have better knowledge about web development, and if you have done internship in which you have focused mostly on web development, so you can also include that in your interview. So that's the second job opportunity and complete description of this particular job, and have provided the description, I've provided the job application link in the description of this video, so you all can go out there and check it out and read what all technical stack you need to practice or do some revision and get some knowledge on, so that you can answer the questions regarding to them in your interviews. So that's it from this particular job. So the third drive is coming from Synop, and this is extremely big drive, and the CTC which a candidate would be getting is 11,50,000, and currently the working is from the remote location, and so they are hiring from 2021 to 2022 pass out batch, and the role which they would be assigned is full stack web developer. So the drive date is 23rd Jan 2022, and the last date to apply for this particular drive is Friday 21st Jan 2022. And particularly I saw this particular job on eLitmus platform, so the eligibility also includes a good PH score. So consider this as one of the important criteria which they're looking for. If you have good eLitmus score PH score, so that would be a big added advantage. And other than that, yes, they are focusing on 2022 and 2021 pass out batch BE BTech from computer science and IT branches only, and also good academics record throughout your 4-year engineering career. So talking about the job description, so your responsibilities would be to participate in the choice of solutions and technologies, and contribute in their projects and work accordingly in an agile environment. So the skills which they are looking for is collaborative and resourceful and autonomous, customer focus, proven oral and written communication skills, versatile and team player, good analytical skills, and organized and meticulous. So in this particular drive, the preferred skills would be experience with Angular or React and Node.js, and experience with the database technologies such as SQL or NoSQL, MongoDB or Redis, knowledge of REST architecture, experience in writing unit tests and benchmarking, knowledge of visual source control systems, Git, code reviews, ability to adapt in a fast-paced agile development scrum environment. And so these are the preferred skills which they would be focusing on, because since the job role is a full stack web developer, so if you have certain projects which you think could be a better to answer in the interview, so you can also mention that in your resume, and you can talk about your web-based projects in your interview so that you can try to impress the interviewer and increase your chances of getting selected in this organization. So the things that they offer is a dynamic and a fast-paced environment where decisions are made efficiently, the opportunity to work with a multidisciplinary team, the opportunity to evolve in a high-growth market in a stimulating environment. So talking about the most important part, the compensation details. So the full-time compensation would be 9 lakhs per annum, plus 2,50,000 would be the joining bonus. So the joining bonus would be distributed as 62,500 every 6 months. So two things to note is that the selected candidates will have the possibility to move on site, that is Canada location, after 1 year of full-time employee service. So that's the biggest benefit that a particular candidate will get whenever he is applying for this particular job role. So after your 1 year of full-time engineer service, there could be an opportunity based upon your performance throughout that 1 year, you would be shifted to on-site, that is Canada location, and the organization would be really happy in helping you with the relocation. So second important thing to note is that the 2022 batch, the selected candidates need to join as interns immediately and would be converted to full-time once they graduate or on 1st of August 2022, whichever is later. So the stipend during the internship would be ₹30,000 per month. So all these are the details of this particular drive, and if you want to know more in detail, I have provided the description of this particular job, and also the link in the description of this YouTube video. So please do check that and don't miss this opportunity, because this is extremely good opportunity and you should apply it as soon as possible. So I've provided the link in the description, so please do check that. So the final drive is coming from PayPal, and they are hiring for the full stack engineer job role, and the location would be either Bangalore or Chennai. So currently they are hiring for hiring candidates which are having 2+ years of industry experience. So yeah, the compensation would be decent considering they are hiring the experienced candidates for the full stack engineer role. And also the candidates should have experience in building single page applications using React or similar JavaScript technologies or libraries, experience in developing some backend services in Node.js or Java, Spring or Hibernate, experience in developing the front-end applications using popular JavaScript frameworks like AngularJS, React, Webpack, etc. Very good knowledge of JavaScript. So yes, it is highly essential that the candidates should have decent knowledge about all the fundamentals and basics of JavaScript and also modern JavaScript. Also experience with the test automation, unit testing, functional testing or integration testing. Solid understanding of basic object-oriented programming concepts, algorithm techniques, design patterns and best practices. Experience with HTML5, CSS3, Bootstrap, cross-browser or device development, GraphQL, RESTful standards and integration. Curiosity about how things work and the behavior of finding the answers, flexible and adapting to changing circumstances, experience with the development of scalable and distributed software applications, and most importantly, yes, should have good communication skills. So all these are the required skills which the organization would be looking for whenever they conduct this particular drive for the experienced candidates. And yes, if you have done some decent web development based projects, so please do mention it in your resume and try to talk about them in your interviews so that you can improve your chances of getting selected into this organization. So that's the description of this particular job role. I have provided the job application link in the description of this video, so please do check that. So that's the job update for today. I would bring more such updates in the future, so please consider subscribing for the same and also share it with your friends. I have made a couple of videos on tips and suggestions for answering common HR questions and other is for resume making tips, so please do check that. So that's all for today. Hope you guys have benefited from this video. Please share with your friends and subscribe to this channel for more amazing content and for more job update related videos. Till then, goodbye.